and other parts. Now we have the bottom half of the wing. As you can see, it's kind of soft, but it's okay. And we have a display stand part, which is a choice for this kit. Now we have the two halves of the fuselage on this sprue. As you can see, again, raised panel lines, which is a bummer, but I'll work with it. Next up, we have the horizontal stabilizer. And last but not least, the canopy, which is clear. Now let's take a look at the old black and white instructions. It comes folded in a A4 size paper. Now, the first picture we see is a picture of the completed model and the Lindenberg logo and some ads. We also have a picture of the display stand. Let's take a look at the back. The back here, we have instructions on how to build the kit and some wording to go along with it. I will also be doing a build video of this kit in the near future, so if you want to see that, please consider subscribing. And without further ado, thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the workbench.